Listen, if ever there was proof that whatever you're doing works, it's you.
It's a mindset. It's just about... Do you know what? The biggest thing is focusing on the food that you can eat rather than worrying about the food that you can't. Because diets... And if you need to go on a diet and if you are overweight, the last thing you want is people preaching at you, telling you what to do and how to do it, especially mm-hmm. people in perfect gym outfits, like, you know, like Paddy in his Instagram, telling you how to lose... telling you what to do and how to lose it. You actually have to look at yourself and go, right, how am I going to do this? What do I need to do? Do I focus on the food that I want to eat and yeah. still enjoy it? And
so that's what you've done in here. These are...
Yes.
And
I've There's had, a burger. Had a flick There's through a burger here. For a start.
So beautiful food, not losing the flavour.
No, that's the most important thing. So I lost all my weight by... I lost it by going low carbohydrate. So that suited me from a professional point of view.
Yeah, we're doing chicken tikka masala. It's kind of like everybody's favourite, the sort of thing that everyone loves. So we're going to start
look
off...
Look at that.
It's a chicken crown.
I've never seen a chicken like that.
OK, so it's a chicken without the skin. Okay.
Yep.
And without the legs. Hey, Paddy.
Hello. Got the memo.
Hey. Double denim.
Carry it off, Tom.
Thanks, mate. Okay, so the thing we've got to do is marinate it first. Now, we're cooking it on the crown. Now, the reason for this is because when you get a chicken breast, it has a certain amount of calories in, and if you cook it, it shrinks up.
Right.
If you cook it on the bone, it's not going to shrink, which means that you're going to get more chicken, going to get a higher yield, but still the same amount of calories.
Clever.
Okay, yeah, so it's kind of these sort of tips and techniques that we were trying to get across for people to be able to eat well. So in here, we're going to start off with yogurt, then into that... This is zero-fat yogurt, zero-fat Greek yogurt. And into that, 2 teaspoons of paprika, mm-hmm. 1 tablespoon, nice and large heat one, of Madras curry powder.
Oh. Mm-hmm. What are the leaves in there?
They're curry leaves, so they just dry curry leaves that dry. Some grated fresh ginger, some grated garlic.
Mm-hmm.
Grated garlic.
So,
grated garlic.
Have I heard that somewhere before? Grated. Now we grate garlic, grate ginger, because when you grate it, what it does is it crushes it and brings out all those oils, and that's where the flavour is. Rather than chopping it, if you grate it, more flavour.
That's why you've got the stars, Tom.
Thanks, Paddy.
3 Michelin stars.
Yes. Well, yeah, I have. Yeah, but in 2 different places, so it's not quite a 3-star.
Come on, Tom.
This is the end of the show. No free time.
Right.
Let him
just having a chat.
Okay, into that. The juice of half a lemon. Mix it together. The chicken. Gonna score, okay? And you can score it quite deeply. And then we're gonna rub this marinade into it. Now, in an ideal world, you're gonna marinate this overnight, okay?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Would you like me to rub that, Tom, just for time you can get on with it, and I'll rub this while you. Oh, thank you.
If you do it in a really sensual manner as well, that would be amazing.
I don't think there's any
other way. Watch me rub these chickeny breast crown things.
Honestly.
Is that what you want, Tom?
That's exactly what I want.
Is that what you want, sunshine?
So then once,
you've got
once
it.
Paddy's finished massaging the chicken, that goes That goes into the fridge for 4 hours, preferably overnight, OK?
I've never thought I'd be massaging my chicken on national TV.
And then it goes into the oven,
Let
right,
me
Paddy,
bring that over,
right?
Tom.
So into the oven.
Into the oven, all right?
Quickly, put it in the oven.
There's another stir for you.
And you can wash your hands here, Mr.
So that goes into the oven.
What is that?
2.5 minutes, mate.
Thank you. Right, that's going to cook at about 120 degrees. It's a really low temperature, OK? Mm. But we're going to cook it for about two and a half hours. And what that's doing is making sure it stays nice and moist, because that's the most important point, right? Moisture and yield from it. How are you doing, Paddy? You all right?
What?
In a pan here, one onion, okay, and it's got a little bit of oil, been sweated down, but we've added water to it. So as it, you're not doing it in lots of oil, and it caramelises, goes nice and brown. Then into that, the flavours that you want, you're going to put some turmeric.
Which we know is very good for you.
Teaspoon of turmeric. 2 teaspoons of ground cinnamon.
Mm-hmm.
2 teaspoons... of paprika,
mm-hmm.
1 tablespoon of tomato puree, okay?
Wow.
And then we caramelise that.
Smells good.
That tomato puree needs to caramelise, so spices cook out just a little bit. And into that, you can smell the spices, you can smell the turmeric come out straight away.
Yeah.
Then into that, some more grated garlic and grated ginger. Why do we grate it, Paddy?
The oils, Tom.
Thank you. Hey! Fist bump, yes. You are learning, my friend. And
exactly.
Then into that.
If you'd have asked these two, you'd have got nothing. It's glazed over at this point.
And then into that, we're going to add 1 tin of chopped tomatoes and a good splash of water, okay?
Minute left.
Right. Minute left. Then into that.
Scandalous, this show.
All your peppers.
Peppers, red.
green.
Now this is the good bit. Now the chicken comes out of the oven. Looks like this. Paddy, you've got a great job here, mate. This is gonna suit you. Once it comes out of the oven, hold on, mate.
Careful.
Fire.
Oh!
That tandoor flavour, caramelise that chicken, my friend.
Don't
blowtorch it.
Look at that! I've seen this on the telly, Tom, when they do this.
And you're doing a very good job of it. Blowtorch it, and gives actually, it a lovely crispy skin.
It really does.
Oh, my God.
Wonderful flavour. Then you dice it up.
How good does that look?
And then we're going to throw
it. Everyone just left me to this. Am I just doing that, Tom?
No,
just
carry on. Keep going until it gets nice, dark.
Thank you,
then that gets stuck into your sauce.
Just stir the chicken on the telly.
Here we go. One we've already done here.
I'm just going to go
straight. No, you need some of the yogurt. Some of the yogurt over there. Paddy, got the yogurt?
Yogurt. Bring that over.
Over here for Holly.
Yeah.
Tommy.
Oh my God, it's amazing. Oh,
yogurt goes in.
Is that a mull?
Coriander.
Tom,
finish.
So that
I see. I had it without the yogurt.
I've got a lot of yogurt. Goes in. I don't know to turn this off.
I'll pass it.
I'm eating. What's in it? I'm dreaming.
That was absolutely delicious. Thank you very, very much.
It's an absolute pleasure.
Absolutely stunning.
Only 350 calories per portion.